इसके साइज जरूर स्टार्टिंग इन 9th standard एट जेट पे एचएस हमीरपुर सिद्धिपुर डिस्ट्रिक्ट। द प्रोजेक्ट नेम इज ऑटोमेटिक रेन प्रोडक्शन कवर एट मार्केट यार्ड एंड स्वेव अवे द बर्ड्स अंडर द थीम ऑफ हिस्टोरिकल डेवलपमेंट। माय फादर इज ए फार्मर एवरी ईयर ड्यू टू अनएक्सपेक्टेड रेन कॉजेस ग्रेन्स केप्ट इन द मार्केट यार्ड गेट वेट एंड सीड्स टू स्टार्ट टू जर्मिनेट देन इट लूजेस वैल्यू एंड कैन नॉट बी सोल्ड इन द मार्केट ऑल अवर एल्ड वेल्थ इज वॉश्ड अवे इन अ सिंगल डे and birds also disturbing the grains. I thought very seriously about this several days and I got an idea. Immediately I discussed with my great teacher, an expert in electronics. To overcome this problem, I designed automatic rain production cover at market yard and swim away the birds. In designing an automatic rain production cover at market yard as well as swim away the birds by making sound. Working principle: grain sensor detects early rain and covers the grains dried at market yard, product it from germinating and losing the production value, and buzzer makes the sound continuously. Production cover and buzzer works by driver which are connected to microcontroller. Material used for this project: rain sensor, microcontroller and circuits, DC motor and driver, polythene cover, sound buzzer, metal clamps, iron rod and threads. Working procedure: this mechanism contains 5 parts. First one, power supply to enter mechanism. Second one, rain sensor. When drops of water falls on sensor, it detects rain and passes information to microcontroller. Third one, microcontroller. Microcontroller is the heart of this mechanism. When rain falls, microcontroller can turn the driver. Driver rotates the rod. Fourth one, production cover, which is mounted on rod, moves forward and covers entire grains kept in the market yard. Thus, it prevents from the rain. When rain stops, cover moves backward automatically. This is triangular design ensure water easily flows out of the coverage area. Fifth one, sound buzzer. Driver moves continuously and rotates the sound buzzer. It makes sounds and swave away birds. When rain drops fall on the sensor, production cover moves forward. When rain stops, it returns back automatically. Sound buzzer. Driver moves continuously and rotates the sound buzzer. It makes sound and swave away the birds. Advantages of this project: number 1, very helpful to the farmers to protect grain from unforeseen rain. Number 2, avoid the problems from birds. Number 3, low cost and easy to operate. Number 4, no need of human power, automatically it works. Number 5, triangular design cover useful to store rain water. Number 6, user friendly and made with locally available material. And most important, that this project not only market here, but also it can be used at anywhere like homes to protect dried cloths in veranda. Time duration for the preparation is 10 days. Total expenditure for the preparation is 600 rupees. I hope this is very useful to the farmers, housewives and the hostel students. Thank you.